you are now moving through passages of your life where that is concerned, moving through episodes and passages of your life where that is concerned, and moving through aspects of the shadow where that is concerned, of the darkness where that is concerned, and many are now emerging from a shadow or the darkness of life or an old passageway where that is concerned, and now moving into a new realization of self where that is concerned, a new realization of the depth of self where that is concerned, in the depth and breadth of the heart space where that is concerned, as you are now moving into your new month of July where that is concerned, a July of openings and a July of awakenings where that is concerned, a month of openings and a month of awakenings where that is concerned. And many now are moving into the awakening of a greater depth of who they are and why they are here where that is concerned. Many are beginning to discover a greater depth of their talents and gifts and the greater depth of their modalities where that is concerned. Your month of July, dear ones, will be a month of great clarity where that is concerned, a great clarity of self where that is concerned. So in many ways, dear ones, your month of July, as you're now exiting your sixth month of your year of 2018 and beginning the second half of your year of 2018, your month of July is where many will be moving into a greater depth of clarity as to who they are and why they are here, where that is concerned. So in many ways, dear ones, we ask you, where are you within the depth and breadth of knowing who you are, knowing why you are here, and knowing what you are giving to the world where that is concerned? So as you move through your month of July, dear ones, greater depths of clarity will become apparent to each and every one of you. So it is about now moving into the clarity of the self where that is concerned. Many are moving into a greater depth of the clarity of the self where that is concerned. Moving into a higher level and a higher resonance of powerfulness and greatness within the self. So the clarity, dear ones, is a depth of clarity of who you truly are. As we said to you, dear ones, the year of 2017 was about rediscovering and remembering your truth. Year of 2018 is about moving through a month-by-month periods of time where that is concerned, or moments in time where that is concerned, or pockets of time or episodes of time to express that truth. And the only way in which you can fully express that truth is moving into a greater depth of knowing who you are and loving, honoring, and valuing yourself. So your month of July, beginning your second half of the year of 2018, is a month of clarity, a month of moving into and opening doorways of that clarity. And the doorways that you are opening are doorways to your heart space, the doorways to the self, are doorways to loving, honoring, and valuing yourself. And so what is transpiring, and what has transpired in the month of June where that is concerned, as many had moved through shadow periods or periods of darkness where that is, or periods of contraction where that is concerned, your month of July begins a period of expansion where that is concerned. Expansion and clarity where that is concerned. So as the doorways now open for each and every one of you in your month of July to the second half of the year of 2018, you're moving through an expansion period, beginning an expansion period where that is concerned, and many are beginning to feel that. But the expansion period, dear ones, it's most important to understand the expansion period, dear ones, is not as what is transpiring in the outer world of form for yourself. That is simply part of it. The expansion period, or the expansion, is now an expansion in the depth and breadth of you, in the depth and breadth of the soul space, in the depth and breadth of the heart space where that is concerned. And the expansion, when you expand in the depth and breadth of your heart space, dear one, you're expanding into a place of love where that is concerned, a deeper sense of love where that is concerned, a deeper sense of love of self where that is concerned, and then a deeper sense of love of others where that is concerned. But the expansion is now expanding in many ways a new soul family where that is concerned, or expanding into a new community, or expanding into new relationships where that is concerned. But the expansion begins in the depth and breadth of you and the depth and breadth of your heart space. So the expansion begins through a greater depth of clarity of what is transpiring in your life and who you are where that is concerned. So the clarity is about who you are. You are grading. Many are now moving to a greater depth of clarity as to who they are. And as you move to that greater depth of clarity as to who you are, as to why you are here, you open your heart space in an expansion of love, an expansion of love of self where that is concerned. So, dear ones, it begins with clarity. It begins with a greater sense of clarity within you. Because, dear ones, as you move through shadow periods, if you move through darkness, you're beginning to heal and cleanse and clean the old. So what has transpired in your first 6 months of your year of 2018 is a continued cleansing process. And as you move through your month of June, many experience shadow periods or periods of darkness. Many have experienced shadow periods of darkness, as we said to you, we came to you throughout your year of 2017 and 2018. Shadow periods will happen more and more often where that is concerned. But it is now about moving to a greater depth as you move into your month of July, into this expansion period, a greater depth of clarity as to who you are, your greatness, your talents and gifts, and why you are here. And that begins in the depth and breadth of your heart space. And as you gain a greater depth of clarity, that is when the expansion occurs. And the expansion is occurring in your heart space. And it's an expansion to an all-inclusiveness. It's an expansion into community. It's expansion into equality. And an expansion into a greater depth of loving, honoring, and valuing you and others. And then fully now, dear ones, expressing that. So as you gain a greater depth of clarity of yourself and then move into the expansion in your heart space, you will find an urge to begin to express that. Because what you are expressing is a greater depth of your truth. And your truth is love, dear ones. So as you move through your month of July, moving into and becoming more clear as to who you are, opening up in the depth and breadth of your heart space and expanding within yourself, you will begin to find that you will find the need to fully express yourself and begin to express the clarity, begin to express the love of expansion, and begin to express. And as you find the need and the urge to express, what will become apparent to you, dear ones, is your talents and gifts. And how to utilize your talents and gifts and the modalities that you've created to express this expansion of love. To express this expansion of who you are. To express the expansion of community, harmony, quality, all-inclusiveness, and oneness. Because, dear ones, what is truly happening is you are moving to a greater depth of oneness within you. A greater depth of knowing who you are. As you move to a greater depth of who you are and knowing who you are, you move to a greater depth of oneness within the depth and breadth of you. And what happens, dear ones, is you begin to, dear ones, gather all the energy within you into your heart space. And the energy gathers, dear one, in your heart space. And it moves into the depth and breadth of your heart space and begins to form an energetic, combustible system. And what we mean by a combustible system is the urge to express the energy that is gathering in your heart space. And then it moves out in an effervescent flow from the depth and breadth of your heart space so you can express yourself. So what you're doing is connecting to the effervescent white light, the glowing white light in the depth and breadth of your heart space. And now find the urge to express that. You may ask, what am I expressing, Michael? You're expressing love. You're expressing love of self, and you're expressing who you are. And then, dear ones, what transpires is many will now realize the message they are here to bring to the world. What is that message, dear ones? What is most important for you, dear ones? What is gathering in the depth and breadth of your soul space to express to the world? If you look at what has transpired in your first 6 months of your year of 2018, quite possibly the depths that you have gone to, what you have cleared, what you have learned about yourself, quite possibly now, dear ones, in your month of July, you will begin to formulate your life's purpose and why you are here and what is most important for you to express, what is most important for you to bring to the world. So your month of July, dear ones, begins with a periods of clarity, gaining clarity within the depth and breadth of your heart space as to who you are and why you are here. And when you gain that clarity, dear ones, you will begin to move into an expansion within the depth and breadth of you. In many ways, dear one, you will feel yourself physically expand. You will feel the energy moving in your heart space, raising your resonance and vibration, because that is what is happening, dear ones. As you move within the depth and breadth of your heart space and peel layers of wounding from around your heart space, release the low, dense vibrational energy of the old habits, patterns, and rituals, the old wounding of the wounded child, the old conditioning from mom and dad. You then gain a greater clarity as to who you truly are. You are not that wounded child. You are not who mom and dad defined you to be based upon their wounding. You are not that. Who you are, dear ones, is the depth and breadth of the incarnation of the Christ consciousness in the depth and breadth of you. You are simply a vehicle, dear ones, to express the messages of the Christ consciousness, and that is love, peace, community, harmony, and all-inclusiveness. Find, dear ones, what rings depth to the depth and breadth of your soul space that is most important for you, dear ones, to express. And you will begin to feel that expansion in your heart space. You will begin to feel the urge to express that expansion. And then simply, dear ones, move from the mental body of what you think you need to express and just express. Express how you feel. Express the love in your heart space. Express it, dear ones, to the most beloved soul who you are connected with deep in the depth and breadth of your heart space. Simply express love, dear ones.